There are disruptive changes sweeping across the world because of the fourth industrial revolution and rapid technological advances. There are jobs that do not yet exist and knowledge and skills that are not yet available in the curricula of many universities. We'll have to reimagine new models of learning and adjust the way we teach and learn.
This is phosphorus. This is carbon. You're going cold now.
Yes.
Professor Lo loves diamond and gold.
Build software, build solutions to actually help our customers be more efficient as well.
We aim to be a leading global university that inspires and innovates for positive societal impact.
身体觉得好吗?
As the national university, NUS intends to be at the forefront of this revolution, to nurture leaders of society working together in the spirit of innovation and enterprise. We will embed lifelong learning in the NUS DNA to ensure that we create knowledge and value for Singapore and Singaporeans.
graduation.
Congratulations to our CD graduating class of 2023. Today is your day, and I'm sure you're as proud of your achievements as we are. This is a milestone to celebrate and a time to look forward to the adventures ahead. It is a great source of pride to me and my fellow faculty to see our students developed into innovative thinkers, problem solvers, and collaborative team players. Now, as graduate of CDE, you stand ready to make a lasting impact on the world. Regardless of the path you choose, whether it leads you to further studies, industry, or uncharted territories, today signifies the closing of just one chapter in your journey. At CDE, you have laid the groundwork for a bright and successful career. You have been equipped with the tools to question conventional wisdom, tackle complex problems, and work collectively to develop innovative solutions to the world's most pressing challenges. As the pace of technological change intensifies and opportunities to make an impact arise, a commitment to lifelong learning becomes more crucial than ever. Embrace the spirit of curiosity, venture into unexplored areas, acquire new skills, and be willing to unlearn those that no longer serve you. I encourage you to stay engaged with our diverse and expanding community of creators and change makers. Extend your support to the incoming students as they embark on their learning journeys and share your wisdom. Offer guidance and help them reach this milestone you have achieved today. As you progress in your chosen professions, remember that we are here for you. Reach out to us, and together let us seize opportunities to make a meaningful difference in the world. Once again, on behalf of the entire CDE faculty and staff, I extend my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you on this momentous day. We hope to see you again for more milestones in the years ahead.
Dear MSE graduates, parents and families, it brings me great pleasure to extend my heartfelt congratulations to all the graduates on this momentous day. As the head of the Materials Science and Engineering Department, I'm honored to have the opportunity to celebrate this significant milestone with you. Throughout your time with us, you have demonstrated perseverance and determination by pushing your boundaries. You have nurtured your passion for engineering and worked diligently with focus and discipline to gain profound scientific insights. Your hard work has paid off, and now you have an exciting career ahead of you, regardless of the path you choose. As you embark on this new chapter of your life, I hope you will understand that pursuing science and engineering is not just about securing a job. It is a calling that equips you with the foundation to make a significant impact in society. The world is facing numerous challenges and requires exceptional engineers like you who can invent, innovate, see things that others don't, and challenge the status quo. I encourage you to pursue a career that you are passionate about, as it will help you to see the world full of opportunities, no matter how challenging. MSE is all about creating and applying materials for the betterment of society. New and improved materials will pave the way for emerging technologies and breakthroughs that will revolutionize the way we live, work, and stay healthy. As you move forward, I hope you cherish the experience at NUS and remember that you will be always a part of the MSE family. Congratulations, graduates. Go out there and make a difference.
Today marks an important milestone in your life, the conference of your degree from the National University of Singapore and from one of the most exciting and dynamic areas one could study, industrial design. Your learning journey has been filled with many highs and some lows, but in the end, as you look back, I'm sure you can all see significant progress in yourself, your skills, your creativity, and your ingenuity, and perhaps most importantly, your sense of empathy. I encourage you to use your gifts in service of others. If you approach your work from this perspective, you'll find a deep level of personal and professional fulfillment. I speak on behalf of all your tutors and support staff in the Division of Industrial Design that in you, we see optimism. There are so many challenges confronting the world today, but you have the tools and the resources to bring solutions to these challenges. And for that, we are grateful for the things that you are going to do in our future, for our future. Congratulations, and we all look forward to the times when we'll meet again.
Graduates of our three Master of Science programs, Industry 4.0, Venture Creation, and Environmental Management, my heartiest congratulations to all of you. You have reached this significant milestone in your lifelong learning journey through hard work, dedication, and perseverance. Today, we honor and celebrate your achievement. To our graduates of the Master of Science in Industry 4.0, your expertise is more critical now than ever before as machines become even more deeply embedded in our everyday activities. Your proficiency in AI, robotics, IoT, and cybersecurity will drive innovation and productivity, and your leadership in this dynamic field will transform industries. Those graduating with a Master of Science in Venture Creation, you have honed your skills and competencies in identifying new opportunities and developing and managing new businesses. Your creativity, innovation, and entrepreneurship will drive future economy as these new businesses grow. Our Master of Science in Environmental Management graduates, you have a significant role in helping to solve a critical global problem. As you traverse the next chapter of your journey, I encourage you to keep on learning. The world isn't standing still. Technology will continue to evolve and knowledge will grow. Stay connected with your peers and leverage on the networks you have built to keep abreast of the latest developments in your respective fields. Once again, congratulations on this remarkable achievement. We wish you all the very best, and I'm confident you will achieve great things in your domains. We look forward to the incredible impact you will make in the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests and graduates, congratulations on your outstanding achievement, the completion of the NEM. Today, we celebrate your dedication and commitment to tackling climate change and environmental issues. As you stand here, equipped with knowledge and passion, you hold the power to make a real difference. Our world faces unprecedented challenges, but I have full confidence that you will lead the way in creating a sustainable future. Together, let us stand united in our mission to protect our planet. With your expertise and determination, we can overcome any obstacle and ensure a greener, healthier world for generations to come. Congratulations, graduates. May your journey be filled with purpose and success. Thank you.
Dear graduates of the Masters of Science in Industry 4.0, congratulations on your graduation. We started this journey together to give you a broad understanding of how to use technology, as well as skills in specialized areas. I hope that your experience with the different schools and the professors in NUS, as well as different projects, has given you that cross-functional perspective. You also got to experience many different parts of our campus, the classrooms, canteens, cafes, and meet other master's degree cohorts. For some of you, graduation will be the start of a new journey and a new career. For others, it will be the continuation of your own personal growth journey in taking on bigger and broader job roles. At whatever stage you are, we are proud of you and look forward to seeing you achieve new milestones in the years ahead. Do remember to keep in touch with NUS and with your schoolmates. Once again, congratulations, and I wish you all the very best for the future.
To all graduates of the Master of Science Venture Creation Program, our heartiest congratulations. I believe you have benefited from the program, which seeks to help students to develop a strong venture creation mindset and acquire some key entrepreneurial skills. These include the ability to evaluate business and technical risks and opportunities, design and test business models through rapid iterative lean startup methodology, formulate and present business plans, build and lead product and business development teams, develop and leverage on social networks, and structure and negotiate deals with investors, customers, and business partners. Moreover, you have had the opportunity to learn from the successes, challenges, and failures of startup founders during your internships. I trust that through this, you have also developed some appetite for risks. I strongly encourage you to take advantage of the networks that you have established in the summer program for your future ventures. Networks that you have established through interactions with participants from many countries, particularly those from Singapore and the neighboring Southeast Asian countries. Some of our alumni have established their own startups, which are doing well, while other graduates have found good jobs and interesting roles with multinational companies. I believe that all of you will be equally successful. Finally, I wish you all the best in your future careers. Thank you.
Hello, I'm an engineering graduate.
And I'm a designer.
And I'm studying to be an architect.
Once upon a time, we used to work and study only in our own areas.
We wouldn't really know what anyone else was up to.
Or any of the cool stuff they're working on.
But at the NUS College of Design and Engineering,
we study and learn together,
sharing ideas across disciplines.
This way, at CDE, we're exposed to new perspectives on the world's biggest problems,
so that we understand them better
and discover new ways of doing things.
It's all about taking an interdisciplinary approach
to how we see and understand the challenges,
and then develop innovative solutions with maximum impact.
It's the CDE way of doing things.
And we think that's the key to building a better future.
Congratulations, class of 2023. Be brave, pursue your dreams fearlessly, and seize every opportunity. No matter how tough life may seem initially, trust that there will always be something for you, something you are good at. It's time to make your mark on the world and embrace the challenges along the way. You've got this.
Congratulations, CDE class of 2023. Your achievements are very commendable. As you embark on this exciting journey, remember that learning knows no bounds. Embrace the unknown with courage and determination, knowing that the pursuit of knowledge is a lifelong endeavor. May your passion and impact inspire others. Good luck.
Congratulations to the CDE class of 2023. I'll be cheering for you as you embark on your next exciting journey. I hope you cherish the friendships you've made here and remember to support and encourage one another while embracing the adventure ahead. All the best.
We'll be right back.
Are you ready for graduation?
No.
Is the working world ready for me?
Hi guys, I'm MJ from Just Keep Thinking.
And I'm Fauzi from TSL. We're here in campus to ask students what they think about their life after graduation.
In the future, I want to go into ESG and go into the finance sector.
Actually, I have nothing like fully planned out yet. I just graduated and I'm like new to this adulting and working world. So I'm just gonna go with the flow and see how it goes.
We study a lot of like electrical stuff, okay, but we are not like aircon repairmen, as what many people say. I'm going on as a network engineer. Perhaps after that, I might want to upskill myself, take on a master's.
Do you know there's a NUS lifelong learning program available?
I've seen a website before, but I'm not really sure what is that about.
You can take courses and upgrade your skills to stay relevant and competitive in the workforce.
NUS alumni get e-vouchers, which you can use to redeem one full fee module. I'm going to sign up for a course now.
Wait. Yeah, you can just sign up using your phone.
Okay,
you go all the way there. Yeah. Come, let's do it together.
Oh.
scale.nus.edu.sg.
Wow.
Today is special. I've spent my whole life preparing for this. But it isn't just about me. It's for a special someone.
For me, okay?
Who has made sacrifices for my aspirations and my dreams? Today, I remember how I got here and who made it all possible.
The biopsy results have revealed that you have stage 4 breast cancer. I'm sorry.
Today is special. For the people who never gave up on me. The people who made me believe that tomorrow will always be better. Ma, I did it. Thank you.
Dear class of 2023, my congratulations to each of you. Today, we celebrate your achievements and the moments that have led you here, where you push yourselves to learn and grow, emerging stronger, wiser, and ready to take on the world. You are channeling main character energy today. But the one thing that all main characters face are character-defining moments. As you step into society, you will encounter many such moments where you find yourself between a rock and a hard place, where right and wrong isn't so clear-cut, and complexities abound. In such times, we hope you will rely not just on the skills and knowledge you have gained here, but also on the values that we hold dear: integrity, respect, innovation, excellence, and resilience. The path ahead is yours for the picking. Wherever it may lead, NUS is committed to being your lifelong learning partner to help broaden, deepen, and diversify your skills and equip you to seize new opportunities amid fast-evolving times. We welcome you to the NUS alumni family and hope you will stay connected to this vibrant community that continues to make waves in every field of society. Class of 2023, congratulations on a job well done and a momentous milestone achieved. I wish you all the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, the commencement ceremony is about to begin. Please turn off your mobile phones or switch them to silent mode. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise.
I declare open this ceremony for the presentation of graduates in the School of Continuing and Lifelong Education and the College of Design and Engineering. Please be seated.
Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us at today's commencement ceremony. Mr. President, may I present the graduates on whom the following degrees have earlier been conferred. Doctor of Engineering, Kai Tai Sun. Ko Ta Fong. Doctor of Philosophy, Gao Men Qi. Hou Xunan. Huang Shiqiang. K. Sivabalan. Kwa Kai Xiang. Lou Le Yi. Wayne Johnson. Yang Jia Chen. Yang Kou. Yang Yi. Yu Yong. Zhang Hang. Master of Engineering. Leonardo Judis Tilla. Master of Science, Materials Science and Engineering. Agulava Palak. Anna Ramesh Babu Nagulaja. Alavinda Medahev. Cai Yujia. Chen Xi. Chong Yanmeng. Cha Wei Jin. Deng Xingyue. Ding Jieyin. Dong Junyin. Fahai Ikulakyu Sheikh. Feng Zixuan. He Yuanxin. He Yuqi. Heng Jian. Ji Baoming. Ji Si Han. Li Guo Yi. Li Yichen. Lin Huizhi. Lin Zijie. Liu Luixin. Li Yichen. Liu Weidong. Liu Yaxin. Liu Zhenyu. Lou Peng. Lou Lui. Liu Pei San. Sensei Tosi, Sensei Saya. Silaya Loya Kales Lanka. Sensei Kuma Silo Haluni. Shi Zhenyue. Si Yuxin. City follower Binti Rahman. Su Jiyu. Tan Yan Shen. Wan Lu Yue. Wang Jingyi.
Mr. President, may I present the graduates on whom the following degrees have earlier been conferred. Master of Science, Materials Science and Engineering. Wang Zihan. Yi Chuanzi. Zeng Musi. Song Hong Cheng. Zhang Jia Yu. Zhang Le Jing. Zhang Lu Yao. Zhang Chia Yu. Cao Chunyan. Cao Junqiang. Chong Ziyu. Zhu Weiyu. Now, the double degree program, Bachelor of Engineering, Materials Science and Engineering, and Bachelor of Business Administration. Ye Yuqing. Now for the Bachelor of Engineering, Materials Science and Engineering. First, we have the winner of the Materials Research Society Singapore Medal and NUS JTC Medal and Prize in Engineering, Beverly Lo Chanling. Elvin Go Si Yang. Alisa Chok Reeting. Celestine Chi Poteng. Chan Yong Tat. Chun Peiling. Chen Chaoyu. Chen Zining. Chua Jia Jun. Clarice Wong Ji Yi. Dylan Alexis Du Yongshan. Dora So Shin En. Felicia Q. Shooting. Go Chia Chuan. Jishnu Murukeshan. Jolene To, Chia Chuan. Joshua To. Karen Wu, Lingri Deru. Ken Tan, Kai Yao. Kishore Ravichandran. Kwak Yujin. Lan Minchi. Lau Weiheng Andrew. Laura Chiu Wei Xuan. Li Lin Chun, Daryl. Li Zilong. Ling Chao Wen Ryan. Liu Jimin. Lo Wenwei. Liu Sijue. Ma Tong Hyubin. Matthew Lee Weiji. Then recipient of the Student Life Award, Mok Yan Ling. Muhammad Ainau Yakin bin Abdul Rahim. Muhammad Ishan Putra. Ng Si Rong. Ng Yan Fen. Nguyen Phan Tan Loi. Noor Farajira bint Muhammad Noor. Ong Tsen Yu Keith. Perry Ng Ming Wei. Q Ted Pine. Quick How Wei. Quentin Lim, Ray Che. Rajat Yaks, Risha Ashish. Rajesh Kritika. Rachel Weijun. Ryan Cho, Yang Mao. Sarthak Bhatnagar. Shah Pratik. Simon Ong, Zihang. So Jiawen, Jaslyn. Dan Chongkai. Tan Chui Kyung. Tan Yi Qian. Tay Yingrong Darius. T. Chuan Chu. Zhou Zichong. Varatarajan Vidushi. Wong Yu Yujun. Yibo. Lim Hanwei Xavier. Pan Yue Chen. Quek Ying Xin.
Mr. President, may I present the graduates whom the following degrees have earlier been confirmed. Doctor of Philosophy, Ho Sui Min Raymond. Bachelor of Arts, Industrial Design. Winner of the Lee Kuan Yew Gold Medal and Milton Tan Medal and Prize, Prasan Kumar Kunasilan. Winner of the NUS JTC Medal and Prize in Design, Siu Yi Yan. Eileen Wee Eileen. Alexandra Corinne Santiago Aguirre's. Annabelle Chan Pei Un. A. Pui Tan. Chan Yi Ting Celine. Chelsea Angelina. Chen Boyan. Cheng Zaiyan Lucas. Sherry Pua Ruiying. Chu Xuan Hui Clara. Chong Zi En. Chu Yan Jie. Chua Zixing. Cindy Evangeline. Carissa Adeline Yu. Claudia Go Chen Swan. Colette Chan Wan Xian. Donovan Tan Wei Xiang. Edwin Tan Yi Feng. Alicia Low. Gabriella Edith Tan Rui. Guo Jia Hui. Grace Tan Sing Hui. Ho Yi Jing. Isaac Lim Yijie. Joel Teo Jun Rong. Ko Na Yong. Lim Si Yi. Low Chaw Boon. Low Yue Xuan Chantel. Lu Zining. Muhammad Rizwan, son of Sahabuddin. Mok Zijie. Ng Xian Ern David. NOC program, Ong Wai Boon. Ong Zilin Emmeline. Rachel Tan Yun Jie. Ray Tay Sin Yu.
Saffron Chu Jingxuan. Sim Li Ting. Tan In Lin Valeska. Tan Zi Qi Vivian. Day Wen Zhen. Vanessa Stevens. Wong Eng Geng. Wong Yuting Ashlyn. Wu Jun Yi. Law Sin Jo.
Mr. President, may I present the graduate on whom the foreign degree has earlier been conferred. Master of Science, Environmental Management. Ajaya Natitida Desono. Bia Mohammed Samuel Roman. Chanhana Ramesh. Zhuang Hao Zheng Treasurer. Dinda Masita. Dayogun Lo Hasikwa Pininwa Haji Sani. Jasmine Yang Yingping. Lee Wan An. Liang Weimen. Lim Kai Hung. Sato Hiroko. Swistika Aditya. Sing Rahu. Tan Yun Ru, Just Necky. Tin Ye. When Art Jazz Prague. Wong Caffeine Patron. Yep Yen Ni. Yao Ming Chuang. Mr. President, may I present the graduates on whom the following degree has earlier been conferred. Master of Science in Industry 4.0. Aladu Kader Hessa Saleh A. Ananda Ramanujam Ajay Sabha. Bervin Pang Pei Yi. Cheng Heng Peng. Chiu Zhen Hao. Cui Xing Bo. Faisal Ahmad. Peng Yiming. Nin A. Thierry. Ho Ying Tie. Lee Wen Chen Daniel. Li Jia Lin. Li Zhenan. Liu Yibing. Melvin Tua Bun Hua. Ong Yong Jie Kelvin. Pun Vi Ting. Radhakrishnan Vivek. Sima Sangavi. Sega Chandra Segaran. Shannon Ignatius Xavier Das. Shen Xiaoze. Tan Guo Shen Derek. Tan Wei Xiang. Tang Lu Yao. Daily Wen Wesley. Wang Chao. Wong Xin Wei. Xu Ji Kang. Ye Zichiu. Zheng Yuchen. Zhang Tianyu. Zin Tech. Mr. President, may I present the graduates on whom the following degree has earlier been conferred? Master of Science, Venture Creation. Angela Yung Ching Liang. Bajaj Rithi. Chao Xiao Ai. Chen An Lin. Chen Kai Nuo. Fan Hui Jun. Gai Jia Tong. Gu Han Xiao. He An Chi. Hong Zhi Hua. Huo Jun Zi. Jin Xin Yue. Kushbu Kula. Gong Ling Wen. Kritapon Sumbun Sakdikun. Li Qin Yi. Lei Ming Juan. Li Chao.
Li Ling. Li Yongheng. Liang Ya Di. Lin Xue Yuan. Lin Zeming. Lin Zheng Tai. Liu Bo Ting. Liu Hai Yun. Liu Qing. Liu Yun Ying. Luo Ke Ming. Lu Jing Yi. Lu Jing Yue. Luo Wei Dong. Ma Jia Yi. Ma Lu Yue. Ma Tian Yuan. Mao Yu Qing. Jian Cheng. Shama Rohit. Song Yu Chen. Wang Jin Jin. Wang Lei. Wang Zi Xuan. Wang Ying Run. Wang Zijun. Wen Yuan Yuan. Xiao Yun Pei. Xu Zhen. Yang Dan. Yang Yi Xin. Yi Zhang. Zhang Xu. Zhao Ruo Tong.
There will be two valedictorians for this ceremony. The first valedictorian is Mr. Ong Yong Jie Kelvin, who graduated with a Master of Science, Industry 4.0. Mr. Ong will now deliver his speech first.
Professor Tan Eng Chai, NUS President. Professor Chi Yao Ming, Vice President, Innovation and Enterprise. Distinguished guests, fellow graduates, ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you all. I'm honored and grateful to be here today to represent the graduating class of 2023. On behalf of all graduates, I would like to thank our parents, professors, and the school, NUS, for providing continuous support and guidance throughout our student journeys, and it will help us to achieve this significant milestone. To my fellow graduates, it has certainly been a wild ride. Through the ups and the downs, we have forged a sense of unity and shared experiences that we will certainly cherish forever. For my fellow coursemates from the Master of Science in Industry 4.0, I'm sure that we're all too familiar having trouble staying awake for those daunting 6 to 9 p.m. night classes, which is sometimes just the appetizer for the subsequent group meetings that last till midnight. Or how about the rush that we experience during the semester-long capstone project, necessitating back-to-back meetings, all gas, no breaks, till completion. And who can forget the impeccable Marvel Cinematic Universe edits that Professor Goh made just for us. The first one back then really made us feel like superheroes assembling for the very first time. And now, as we assemble for the very last time, I would like to say that it has been an honor to have fought alongside each and every one of you, and I know that we couldn't have done it without each other's hard work and dedication. These moments that I've just shared are known and familiar to those who have experienced them. Today, as we graduate from NUS and are poised to tackle the challenges that lie in wait in our futures, I would like to also share on the opposite, that is the unknown. As a sheltered kid, I used to fear the unknown. For example, I chose to study engineering as my undergraduate major because it was my comfort subject and chose to study in Singapore to be close to the people I know and love. However, as a university student, I quickly realized that some unknowns just cannot be avoided. This harsh reality hit me when my exchange plans were cancelled because of the global pandemic, which stressed me out over getting enough MCs to graduate. Fortunately for me and the others who were affected, NUS offered support, helping us to scrounge up enough MCs through a mixture of special term and overloading. Through this ordeal, I've learned the importance of preparation in the face of unknowns. To quote Roald Amundsen, a Norwegian explorer whose team was the first to reach the South Pole, he said, "Victory awaits him who has everything in order. Luck, people call it." To draw a parallel to our time in NUS, we have worked tirelessly, be it in teams preparing for our project submissions or alone studying for our finals. And now, as we celebrate the ultimate goal of graduation, we are armed with the facts, theory, and equations we needed to be successful when facing our future endeavors. Despite this, graduation does not mark the end of our learning journeys. We live in a rapidly evolving and volatile world, which leads to the emergence of new unknowns every day. To ensure that we are always ready to face these unknowns, it is key that we embrace continuous learning and continuous growth and lifelong learning. Fortunately, our time as students in NUS has also prepared us for this by gifting us with an avid curiosity to learn how to overcome these unknowns. This is in huge part due to the culture of open and respectful learning inculcated by the school and the professors, which is reinforced by the commonly quoted phrase, "There are no stupid questions." In particular, my curiosity stems from FOMO, which stands for the fear of missing out. Or in more local terms, the kiasu attitude. When I see other students eagerly posing questions during lectures, I too start formulating and begin asking questions of my own. This sometimes snowballs into a cascade of questions that warrants its own post-lecture Q&A session. To the absolute mad lads that stayed on late into the night, asking questions, squeezing information out of the professors for our collective learning, I salute you. Regardless of the source of your curiosity, remember that graduation does not mark the end of our learning journeys, but instead opens new doors for learning, which can help us to tackle future unknowns. And so, as we bid farewell to the familiar and look towards the future, let us remember that we should not fear the unknown. Instead, let us dive into the vast expanse of the unknown with the confidence that we are prepared to overcome any challenges and the insatiable curiosity to never stop asking questions. Once again, congratulations to the graduating class of 2023. Thank you.
The second valedictorian is Miss Beverly Lo Chen Ling from Materials Science and Engineering. Miss Beverly Lo Chen Ling graduated with a degree of Bachelor of Engineering in Materials Science and Engineering with distinguished honors. Beverly is the winner of the Materials Research Society Medal, NUS JTC Medal and Prize, Van Bu Su Chinese Studies Translation Prize, and the Materials Science and Engineering Prize in 2020. Beverly has a keen interest in developing photoelectrochemical materials for sustainable applications such as clean fuel production and plastic degradation. She will pursue her PhD at the University of Cambridge and will be working on the topic of solar upcycling of plastic and carbon dioxide for sustainable chemical production. Besides her outstanding academic achievement, Beverly was a member of the peer student support at the pit stop at YIH in NUS. She's also actively involved in community services such as the Youth Expedition Program to help with the construction of a kindergarten for villagers in Cambodia. She also volunteered in Meals and Views with Touch Community Services and Remind, which is a youth initiative to raise awareness about mental health. Ms. Low will now deliver her speech.
Good afternoon, Professor Tan Ing Chai, NUS President, Professor Chi Yao Ming, Vice President, Innovation and Enterprise, distinguished guests, fellow graduates, ladies and gentlemen. I am grateful and honored to deliver this speech on behalf of the graduating class of 2023. Each graduate seated here is a testimony of the love, guidance, and support showered by those around us, for it is not by our own effort that we achieved what we have today. We thank you, our families, friends, professors, lecturers, tutors, and donors, and share this honor with you. As for myself, I also thank God Yahweh and give him this glory. Class of 2023, we have given our best and emerged victorious, and for that, we deserve to celebrate. However, beyond celebrating the completion of our degrees, let us recall the challenges we had to face and how much we have grown, not only academically, but more importantly, as a person. Over these few years in NUS, we were privileged to gain not one, but two types of university experiences: the normal experience and the new normal COVID experience. I believe no one expected this buy one, get one free promotion. Fortunately or unfortunately, there was no past year paper or seniors' notes to help us navigate this new normal. We had to pave and pioneer the way for ourselves. I recall having conversations with friends about whether we prefer in-person or online lessons. While we all enjoyed waking up just 5 minutes before an online class, some of us struggled to pay attention and stay engaged. Some others were drained, physically and mentally, from staring at the screen the entire day. While some others might have felt suffocated at home, or have no conducive place to study. These were real struggles that no textbook knowledge could have taught us how to overcome. We simply had to adapt and make the best out of our circumstances. University is also a time most of us boldly tried new things, whether it was picking up new languages, electives, joining a new sport or club, going on overseas trips, or forming new relationships. With every novel experience we courageously embarked on, we found ourselves vulnerable to failure or disappointment. Yet, we learned to cope with those failures and disappointments and grew better and stronger as a result. These examples are amongst many other ways that we have grown, and these growths will become hallmarks of our character that will supersede any accolades we achieve today. Of course, these growths would not have been possible without the constant guidance or nudging from professors, parents, relatives, and friends. Here, I would like to thank all professors, lecturers, and tutors for the countless hours they have invested in us. It truly takes another level of patience and dedication to conduct lectures facing a motionless Zoom screen and having to constantly ask, "Can you see my screen?" A big thank you also to our family members for their understanding and the sacrifices they made in order that we can study or take exams from home. You are a pillar of strength and unwavering source of support, emotionally, physically, and mentally. Our time in NUS serves as a bridge, connecting us from our younger, carefree days to the real world. We have completed and survived the trial version. Now we are subscribed to the lifelong plan. Nevertheless, I believe that the knowledge and character we have built in these years have prepared us for whatever newer normal that lies after graduation. In Ralph Waldo Emerson's words, what lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us. So let us keep striving to hone what is within us. Let us never lose sight of the unique qualities that set us apart. And let us grow and refine our character with each challenge we face. Once again, to all who have seen us through this journey, thank you for your love and support. And to the class of 2023, congratulations and all the best.
Dear graduates, as we come to the end of today's ceremony, we would like to extend our heartiest congratulations to you on your commencement. We warmly welcome you to the NUS alumni family.
I declare this ceremony closed.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem.
As we remain standing, my fellow graduates, this is a proud day for all of us and for our parents and loved ones who have supported us in our journey here. Therefore, before we leave this auditorium, let us take this opportunity to show our appreciation for our family and friends with a round of applause. Please join me in this gesture.
Congratulations, class of 2023.